Hey y'all, welcome to AJ's Fun Outside. Here in North Alabama today, it is raining outdoors and the sun is shining. I want to show you something. It is, sun is shining bright and it's just raining still. Can't see the rain probably on the camera, but it's raining pretty good here in North Alabama today. And with the sun shining, so my granddaddy always told me that it would be doing the same thing tomorrow about this time, right? Video, I'm coming to you from my front porch today. This video that you're fixing to see, 4th of July weekend, me and my wife took a trip down to the Orlando area. And I thought, you know, a lot of people have never flew, haven't seen God's artwork and God's beauty that he created from a roughly 3 miles up in the air, I think, we were flying. So this video is going to show you some highlights of the flight from Huntsville, Alabama to Orlando, Florida that we took. Some of God's beautiful artwork, some of the beauty of, you get to see the Tennessee River from the air. And also in the video, you're hearing me mention Okeechobee. I wasn't thinking, Okeechobee's a little farther south of Orlando, but what you will see is actually the Harris chain of lakes. And I think it's Lake Apopka, I think it's called, something like that. But you'll get to see them from the air and a lot of different things around Orlando and Huntsville area. So if you've never flew before, this will be an opportunity to get to see God's creation and God's beauty from 3 miles above it. If you have, this will be good to just watch, Lord, and see what God has to offer for us and what he has done for us and what he has given us from above. So y'all sit back, enjoy the videos. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you think about these videos. If there's something you'd like to see me do, try to do, or try to get to you, leave me a comment and let me know, and I'll see what I can do. But the next time you see me, you'll be seeing me from Huntsville Airport and then up in the sky, closer to God, closer to Jesus. So y'all sit back and enjoy, and God bless. Hey y'all, welcome to AJ's Fun Outside. Today I'm inside, looking outside. Here in just a little bit, I'll be coming to y'all from up in the sky. We're in the Huntsville Airport right now. I'm gonna see if I can get some views out the window when we get in the plane. We'll be up in the sky. So y'all stick around here in a little bit. We'll be a little closer to Jesus and we'll be up and give y'all some views from Alabama and Georgia and Florida from the sky, what it looks like. So y'all stick around.
Neither.
Riding in a flamingo plane.
Thank you. water. It is windy.
Okay, here we are in Orlando now. It's pretty out here, isn't it? Oh, we got a hand, that's why.
Yeah.
Okay, y'all, it's night. These things don't do real good at night, but here we are at our hotel on Merritt Island. We're gonna meet with the godchildren and their parents here in just a little bit for supper. And then tomorrow, maybe we'll have some outdoor fun for y'all. Fun things, I hope. The flight over was beautiful, looking down on the clouds and stuff. It was absolutely beautiful. So it's pretty down here. It is 83 degrees right now here. And right at, it's like 8:45, something like that. And it's beautiful down here. Little breeze, it's pretty down here. This is sitting under the canopy at our hotel where we're staying. But maybe, tomorrow we'll be able to get out, have a little fun outside and enjoy it. See you again from Merritt Island, Florida. Later on tomorrow sometime. God bless you. Hope everyone had, by the time you see this, 4th of July be over. So I hope everyone had a great 4th of July. Safe 4th of July. And remember, Jesus is the reason that we're here, and God is the reason he made all this for us. Get outside and enjoy outside. God bless you.